This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
God damn it.
Keep on keeping on.
Today's a good day. This one's for you.
Okay.
up, Sam. Your BB's gone into autotoxemic shock. Without its input, your Ultra Deck will no longer react to BTs, so you'll need to be more careful. Head to a private room if you want to restore functionality.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? Now's a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Network bandwidth is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenaut City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I've never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon, and when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity.
We've almost got the whole region on the chiral network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I don't know what I did to deserve such kindness.
Thank you for your contribution.
Hey, great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles. Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
Sam, double-check the order summary.
Order assigned.
Treasure hunter in your spare time, huh? It's funny. I didn't think you had any.
Thank you for your contribution.
Looks like you've got an empty container there, huh? Feel free to submit junk like that to Bridges. You might not have a use for it, but we do.
Thank you. Hello? Here we are.
Bye, Sam. Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
By handing us to a facility, you can increase the amount stored on site. Now, these materials can then be used later for equipment fabrication and so forth. Just remember that each facility has separate stores and that the amount on hand differs from site to site. Don't get carried away.
Thank you. Good morning, Sam.
That should suffice. Glad to see everything's in good working order. Just in our line of EX grenades, I give you the number 2. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your fecal matter. We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback.
Thank you.
So, there's something I've been feeling and well on.
Another of our new EX grenades, the number one. So named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated from your urine. Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which should make it more effective against BTs. Whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and produce additional units for your use. So you needn't worry about running out.
Don't try to change your mind, the blood is on your hands. pushing me down. I don't wanna remember.
Worship no one. Gotta get my sword off. is the future. Some refuse the past. Evilly, it's messed up if we can't unplug the fact that the world covered in cables was never allowed to last. So don't act so surprised when the program starts to crack. How do I form a connection when we can't even shake hands? You're like a fence when you're greeting me. We part in the shadows, hang out in the ghettos, stuck in a loop for eternity. Do you know why the flowers never bloom? Will you retry or let the pain resume? I need a new leader, we need a new looter. So come outside, it's time to see the light. It's out of sight, but never out of mind. I need a new leader, we need a new looter.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but soon the sting will pass. But names can dig so many graves, you won't know where to stand. And I don't feel secure no more unless I'm being followed. And the only way to hide myself is to kill the hell of a show.
How do I form a connection where we can't even shake hands? You're like a phantom greeting me. We plot in the shadows, hang out in the gallows, stuck in a loop for eternity. Do you know why the flowers never bloom? Will you retry or let the pain resume? I need a new leader, we need a new leader. So come outside, it's time to see the tide. It's out of sight, but never out of mind. I need a new leader, we need a new leader. A new leader, a new leader.
の中で君を探していてる霧の中で朽ち果てても彷徨う闇の中で君を愛してる刻む一泊の永遠を歌の中で君 君を探してる波の中で笑いながら漂う今の中で君を愛してる刻む一泊の永遠を刻む一粒の永遠を偏る生活をかぶいたそう君の手のひら美しくくるくる変えたんだ口から音が出る病気心臓から花が咲くように魔法はいつでも歌う波に乗っていた始まりは炎や棒を切れてはない
Bridgelink is another way of describing the connection between you and another porter. If you want to forge a powerful bond, consider a strand contract.
Supply requests. Submit one if you're in need of anything in particular.